Ravensbourne and Mosgiel are being hit by some of the worst flooding, with the front of this Ravensbourne house turned into a torrent. There's also been significant surface flooding between Dunedin and Ravensbourne on State Highway 88. Police are warning people across Otago to avoid non-essential travel, with dozens of roads closed or affected by flooding across the south. The Otago Regional Council has issued flood warnings for rivers and streams across the region as the Tyree River begins to flood. Deep Stream at State Highway 87, Nenthorn near Middlemarch, and the Waitahuna River at Tweeds Bridge are on their second flood warnings. Further south, there's flooding around Milton, while the Clutha River is very high at Kaitangata. The Roxburgh Golf Course looks more suited to swimming than golf, while the situation just down the road at Miller's Flat isn't much better, with roads closed. Alexandra also unable to escape the deluge. Meanwhile, there's been a thick dusting of snow and hail on the hills around central Otago. The Met Service says a heavy rain warning remains in place for eastern Otago until 7 this evening. The South Today.
I don't know, I just woke up from a little nap. It's a little dark, but you guys silly? I'm still gonna send it.
Just fall into the deep with me. Tell me you can feel it.
weren't going to send it.